That's for Pukle.
सेंटर यहाँ पर
अभिषेक
यहाँ पर
Pukle is one of the most anticipated songs, not for anyone else, but for myself, because मैंने ऐसा song, ऐसा item dance कभी किया नहीं है, और I don't come from a dance background. मेरे लिए चीजें बहुत pro नहीं है. I'm not a pro at dancing. So जब एक ऐसे item number आपको दिया जाता है, and specially you know with Saregama with so much of, and you know इतना pressure था, because entire Saregama team was like, Nia, we are rooting for you. You know this song is our original song and we have so many hopes from this. So मैं उतनी nervous होती चली गई. So all I could do was just, you know, I started cycling more, I started working out more, I stopped eating. Rehearsals, जहाँ एक एक घंटे की rehearsals होती है, मैं वहाँ तीन तीन घंटे rehearsal hall में रहती थी, because I was so nervous, I was so under pressure, and I did not know that I'll be able to pull this kind of a song off. Because हमने अपनी country में, I think the best item numbers have been churned out. The women, you know, take it Katrina Kaif Malaika Arora Khan, or you know, Chhamma Chhamma, Urmila Matondkar. So these kind of songs are there, and then this was there. So I didn't want to be a mediocre. So मैंने अपनी जान दी इस song के लिए. I think my best. But फिर भी अगर नहीं निकल के आया, I am sorry, but I was very very happy, and I'm looking, yes, I love myself in this. I'm sorry.
Cycling के साथ साथ dieting भी की आपने?
मैंने dieting ही, मैंने खाना ही छोड़ दिया था. मतलब I didn't know, because it is just my thing, you know. Once something, I wanted to look very very fit for this song. I wanted to do full justice to the outfit that they had given me. It's like a full kamariya, and so I just wanted to, I don't know. So ek din nahi, maine 7 din shayad I'd been eating just quinoa and little food, and I don't know, or rehearsal karte karte kai bar chakkar bhi aa jate the beech mein, but I just went all out, and I'm so happy this is the outcome of the song. And once ek cheez, ek product acha nikal ke aata hai, so aapki sari mehnat equal ho jati hai. To main ek din mein, I think gym kiya aur cycling kiya, matlab main आई थिंक आई हैड फीवर ऑल्सो वन नाइट आई डिडंट नो इतना कुछ मतलब एग्जर्शन का अलग लेवल था बट दिस इज व्हाट आई वांटेड टू गिव टू दिस
यू आर अ गो गेटर इतनी आपने मेहनत करी है साइकिलिंग ऑफ कोर्स हैज बीन ऑल ओवर नाउ वी नो इट वाज फॉर फूकले यू नो अब आप अपने आप को स्क्रीन पे देखते हो हाउ हैप्पी आर यू टू सी योरसेल्फ ऑफ कोर्स यू लुकिंग लवली एंड वी फील द सॉन्ग ऑन यू इट्स लुकिंग लवली सो व्हाट डू यू हैव टू से ऑन दैट
आई फील दैट the nervousness level goes to another this thing because sab bahut expect karte hain mere se meri looks mera ye to main hamesha apne itna psyched out ho jati hu that I have a meltdown I think I have cried before this song because mujhe lag hi nahi raha tha that I will be able to do anything I will look nice so there is so much of headache that I take you know mujhe nahi samajh mein aata so I had many meltdowns before I did this and I had jitters and I shiver and everything I mean I've gone through all those phases just to make it right just to look right and even to get one look right it takes like 100 efforts from my side I don't know but if it's just you know
you always look glamorous but you're looking gorgeous and there's such a nice factor to the
yeah.
whole song you know the clothes the look
yes.
the hair makeup so what's been your input in the whole you know putting it together because we know you are you know a complete diva when it comes to style So what do you have to say on that?
That's what I just said. I did everything I could, whatever was in my hand. The Saregama team had rested their faith in me. I didn't want to let them down. Every day, I think, Rashna, Radhika, everybody, the business head, they used to text me. And even after the song came, I think the business head of Saregama texted me that you will be proud of yourself when the song comes out. Then they wanted me to see the song. So I realized that they are so happy. I'm sure it must have been something nice. So... I did what I could and I'm very happy this song is there.
Thank you.
Done? Thanks.
चलो स्टार्ट रेडी
स्टार्ट
ओके लेकिन माय क्वेश्चन गोस टू यू फर्स्ट ओके आज रिलीज हुआ है स्विमिंग इट्स ऑलरेडी क्रिएटेड सच अ वार्म एंटीसिपेशन व्हाट डू
यू हैव टू से यस I'm very excited to sing a song like this. I think बहुत दिन बाद एक मसालेदार आइटमिश सॉन्ग गाया मैंने एंड रंगोन ने बहुत सुंदर सा कॉम्पोजिशन किया आई थिंक इन अ वर्ल्ड वेयर हम लोग काफ़ी रीमिक्सेस सुन चुके हैं इट्स नाइस टू हियर एकदम एक तड़का भरा हुआ ओरिजिनल और बहुत कूल रिस्पॉन्स मिला है ऑलरेडी आज ही रिलीज हुआ गाना और बहुत प्यार मिला है गाने को एंड आई एम सो एक्साइटेड टू बी द सिंगर ऑफ द सॉन्ग नहीं बहुत सारे गाने गए आई थिंक यही गाना होने वाला है इसके पहले एक्चुअली मैंने एक रिक्रिएशन ही गाया है जो सारेगामा का गाना ही है सात समुंदर और उसके बाद दिस इज द नेक्स्ट ट्रैक जो रिलीज हुआ एंड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू सिंग an original by an upcoming budding composer Rahul
tanga kaisa experience
kaise gana bana hai kyunki ye very interesting title jab teaser aur first look out hua tha bahut achhi intrigue thi ye gana bahut alag hai different hai to kaise tag kaise bana gana how did it happen see this is a very interesting story I have never composed an item song or a dance song before so it eventually happened the composition literally happened in a studio I was sitting with my writer friend so he came up with this idea and we used to always do romantic songs sad songs that's what I have always done but is gaane pe he said ki paaji ek interesting sa hook line aaya hai mere paas is pe try karo kuch banate so I just made it and then I made a basic scratch of the song and I sent it to Saregama and they liked it then the rest of the things I think everything happened in the studio I literally didn't have any idea how to actually put a desi vibe into it so I'd really like to thank my whole team all the boys who work with me and also Nikita sang it beautifully like I always wanted Nikita's voice in it from the beginning so I sent her the song She was like, I have never sung this kind of a song.
Yeah.
So I said, let's do it. So she has sung a lot of songs which are not really out yet. But those are always a different kind of songs, not like this desi kind of vibe. But yeah, this the whole song making process was very interesting because that was new and it was an item song as well as it has some musicality, as singing wise also. It had some singing portions also. So yeah, it was nice and exciting.
मैंने रंगन को बोला कि क्या यार ऐसा गाना क्यों दिया तो मुझे क्योंकि लाइक आई एम सो यूज टू सिंगिंग पॉप सॉन्ग्स सारे जो गाने अभी रिसेंट हिट्स है मे बी एक्सेप्ट फॉर बुर्ज खलीफा लाइक बाकी गाने सारे थोड़े वेस्टर्न टाइप के हैं पॉप स्टाइल जोन में हैं एंड दिस सॉन्ग वॉज फुल देसी तड़का एंड तो इनिशियली मैं भी नर्वस थी कि पता नहीं कैसा लगेगा मेरी आवाज़ में बट ही वॉज श्योर लाइक ही वॉज मोर कॉन्फिडेंट देन मी और एक्चुअली जब हम लोग सेशन करने लगे एंड वी स्टार्टेड डूइंग द एक्चुअल रिकॉर्डिंग तो तब मज़ा आने लगा बिकॉज यू नो इट्स लाइक एज अ सिंगर एज अ प्लेबैक सिंगर हम अलग अलग कैरेक्टर्स sort of embody कर सकते हैं इसके पहले I think the only song that I've sung like this is आओ कभी हवेली पे और उसके अलावा सारे गाने बहुत western हुए हैं so I think it came out really well and I think जब composer में faith होता है तो singer को blindly गाना चाहिए मैं भूल भाल नहीं मतलब I'm trying very hard in my head to not sing wrong lyrics But I'll just sing the hook
please,
line.
Please sing the hook line.
मुझे फूकल बल मारात भर बीड़ी की तरह मुझे फूकल बल मारात भर बीड़ी की तरह बस इतना ही न जवानी मेरी मुन्नी शीला से कम हाय न जवानी मेरी मुन्नी शीला से कम तो काहे को तू बताए हाय टंटरम
चढ़ जा मेरे दिल पे सांप सीढ़ी की तरह
आ मुझे फूकल बल मारात भर बीड़ी की तरह मुझे फूकल बल मारात भर बीड़ी की तरह इससे पता चलता है कि कंपोजर को भी बहुत अच्छा गाना आता है
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Are you done?
Yes.
Yeah.